Greetings, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. Chocolates and flowers and pucks all together on Valentine's Day with thoughts on the game, Ray Ferraro. To the point it comes. Wristed one. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Makes that play deep. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Moves it to the corner. Solid work there by Bork. Deflected. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. Pass caught. Strong play. Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. He helps his team make progress. Score! That one went off his gate.
Brodeur's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Good, clean win on the draw. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed that. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Shot just missed high. Looking from the corner. Something from there. Boom! What a great open ice hit.
Those hits look...
Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Bodied off. Fort Wayne's penalty kill came up large on this one. He's alone! He scores! Hart flowers a red lamp and fist bumps. Happy February 14th to us all. Picks it up back there. We are in the last minute. Shoots it off. Score! A wonderful holiday hockey performance there. Propelled to Sharp. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. And this Valentine's Day game is over. For the players, there's a thought about what goes ahead after this, but for the fans who turned out to enjoy it, many of them on dates, perhaps first dates, a day they won't forget. Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. February 14th, Valentine's Day. A perfect time to get a couple of tickets and head for the rink. Or enjoy this one at home. Can he clear? Tremendous pressure. Shot. He scored. Oh, I take that back. No goal.
New Jersey's up in arms here. They feel their goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree. This will be no goal.
Now it's time to get the puck to the net.
Slides it to Bork. Waffle boarded. On to Black. That hit somebody. Shoots. Score. February 14th to us all. Save. Terrific opportunity. Enormous hit. Shot. Score! What a gorgeous goal. Better than a box of candy. Even today.
You want to score goals? You've got to get to this area of the ice.
And so we can't get the blocker up quick enough. The hole up over his stick side shoulder is too big. The puck finds its way in.
14 seconds.
Blocked away. A giveaway.
Greenville's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Good quick poke check there. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Offensive possession here. Bork's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Bork's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. He showed us a lot on that one. What do we have here? Oh, penalty shot! The most thrilling play in the sport. Off the backhand. Score! And this Valentine's Day game is over. For the players, there's a thought about what goes ahead after this, but for the fans who turned out to enjoy it, many of them on dates, perhaps first dates, a day they won't forget. Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Force, big force, the breakaway. No!
The speed pulls him away on the breakaway.
Possession is that score! A wonderful holiday hockey performance there. Through the defensive end. Good shot down there. Slid to Paco. He got in. Shot into the pad. The Oilers win it. Save. Puck is thrown to Ramczyk. Good faceoff win. A shot. He throws it there. Edmonton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Well, this power play sucking the life out of their team. They had some chance.
Flings it. Not tested much. Good pad save. They score on Valentine's Day. An early gift. Back in its own end, trying to work forward. Enormous collision. I wonder if that hit will break away. Pass. He lost it. Jostled partway down. He's alone. Score. Period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Relies. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. And he's hammered. Play at least so far. Let's see if it changes. One timer. Score! That one ricocheted off a member of the defense. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Takes it and looks. Oh, great cut. Edmonton's got the lead now by one. 68. Gets in, and he'll look over his options.
And by number 12, Paco. Time of the goal.
The Jets have it in the defense. Karam pass to Bork. Off the goal post. One-timer. He scores! What a gorgeous goal! Better than a box of candy, even today. That puck's loose. A good defensive play. Gets in. What'll he do? Further to Paco. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Got a free puck now. Looking to Sharp. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Hoffman. The Jets continue on in the defensive zone. Pass cut, strong play. Strong play, good reach. Puck is thrown to Hoffman. He's got this one, and they're after him. A shot, point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Jets have gotten out of their own end. That pass is cut. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it. Able to attack now. Pass attempt to Sharp. Good takeaway by Dillon. We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. Directing that one to Paco. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Edmonton's waiting back in their own end. And he steps across the line. Pumped to one knee. It's lost. Puck loose now picked up. Broke that play up at center. Offside stops the clock. Winnipeg's won that faceoff and possession established. A penalty has been called and the game could hinge on this. Rammers headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. The Jets power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. That pass along the boards.
2 minutes, 39 seconds.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Through the corner now. Shoots! That's a marvelous save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Great save. They're all over them here. Looking for options. Poke check. And now it's directed to Hoffman. Shot on. Big save.
Two E's, energy and emotion.
Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate.
I just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming. That the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
And so here on February 14th, Valentine's Day, the final score is decreed that someone's happy, someone's sad. We hope that in your life it is all happiness on this special day. And with that bit of philosophy, we will bid you adieu.